Okay, here we have a little domeback, German built, now fully restored. Reasonably good sound, good sustain and volume. Relatively light action and easy to play. Mostly original varnish apart from on the top. Tensioner to increase angle over the bridge, better sound. And there we go, it's ready for the sight.